Here you go, Eleanor. I know it's not much, and it's certainly not like your home-cooked meals, but at least it's something to eat. Something interesting out there? Well, I'll be back in an hour. Do you remember this? Eleanor!
Come on, Eleanor, it's only rain.
Okay, but Anne, we're gonna be late for school.
Relax, will you? John's birthday today. Pretty good looking for 87, don't you think? They were all wondering where you were. John asked me to bring you a piece of his birthday cake and one of the centerpieces from the party. Thought I might cheer you up. It's your favorite, French vanilla. You really should eat something, Eleanor. Thank you.
I brought you a little something.
Eleanor, you won't melt. It's only rain.
Okay, stop fooling around. We're gonna be late for school.
Relax.
Eleanor, what's wrong? What's the matter?
I don't understand.
What don't you understand? May I ask you what you're looking for? You're always looking outside the window.
I'm the luckiest man in the world. I hope you know that.
Nonsense.
Hey, come back here, mister.
Eleanor! What are you looking for?
I'm waiting for my husband.
He's not coming.
What do you mean he's not coming? He's always true to his word.
He's not coming! So stop looking for him!
He's always true to his word.
He's not coming because he's dead! Grandpa is dead!